Number 1. Zoji Law, India. This is an incredibly narrow road in India. It is 5.5 miles long and it connects Ladakh and Kashmir. Not only is the road used by cars, it's not uncommon for the road to be blocked by livestock as well. If you're driving down this dangerous roadway and there is livestock all over the road, it would be impossible to turn around because the roads are too narrow. You would need to sit and wait until the livestock leaves the area. Not only is the road dangerous, it can also be frustrating. Number 2. Transfăgărașan, Romania. In Romania's Carpathian Mountains, there is a road that stretches halfway up and down the mountains. It also winds all the way through. The roads reach a maximum altitude of 6,000 feet. Not only are the views from the highest points amazing, when you reach the highest altitude, it is also very dangerous. Some of the hills in the road drop so far, it feels as though you're on a roller coaster. This roadway is not traveled on very often because it is so dangerous. Number 3. Dalton Highway, Alaska. There are several areas in Alaska that are remote and uninhabited. This makes up miles and miles of nothing but snow. There are 3 small villages in Alaska with very few people living there. Connecting all 3 villages is the most isolated highway in the world. If you were to break down on this road, it could be days, possibly weeks, before someone would come by to help. To make things even more dangerous, this is the snowiest highway in the world. Since it is not traveled often, it never gets plowed. If you're going to be driving on this highway, you better make sure your cell phone is charged, you have supplies in the car, and you have some really good snow tires. Number 4. Kardung Law, India. When it comes to dangerous roads, this is one of the most dangerous in the world. It is so dangerous that it has been recognized by both National Geographic and the Guinness Book of World Records. It is the tallest pass road in the entire world, with an altitude of 18,379 feet. Because of the dangerous height of this road, it is not used very often. Only the most experienced drivers are willing to travel this long, high, windy road. Number 5. Yungas Road, Bolivia. This road in Bolivia is one of the most dangerous roads on the planet. Each year, between 200 and 300 people who travel this road die because it is so dangerous. On one side of the road is a mountain, on the other side, a sheer cliff. This is barely any visibility when you're driving, therefore it's easy to drive right off the cliff. Consider all of the deaths that occur on this road. It makes you wonder why people continue to drive it. Number 6. Atlantic Ocean Road, Norway. This road in Norway runs straight across the Atlantic Ocean, which is where the road got its name. This road is a popular tourist attraction because of the breathtaking views. It is also a very dangerous road. During high tide, the waves crash up over the road and are capable of sweeping vehicles right into the ocean. If you're planning to take this route through Norway, you'd better go during low tide. Number 7. Huaoyang Tunnel, China. This stretch of road connects a variety of tunnels in China. The tunnel was built by the locals in the area and it is the only access to the remote village. On one side of the road is the mountain, on the other side is a drop right off a cliff. The tunnels on the side of the mountain are dark, however, they are actually the safest places on the road. When drivers are going through the tunnel, it is the only time they have a wall to keep them from going over the side of the mountain. Considering how dangerous these roads are, it's surprising that they are still heavily traveled upon. Number 8. Le Passage du Gua, France. This road in France is so dangerous that it is only open for a few hours each day. When the road is closed, the tides rise. It's underwater. If you have enough nerve to travel down this road, you should make sure that you plan your trip accordingly. If you wait too long, you could end up sinking in the middle of the road when the tide comes up. If this were to happen, the chances of you making it out of the water are slim to none. Number 9. Tiananmen Mountain Road, China. This road in the Tiananmen Mountains is about 6 miles long. Along the road are 99 hairpin turns, and each turn is more dangerous than the last. The road is even more dangerous because of its height. When you're at the top of the road, you'll find yourself 3,300 feet off the ground. If you misjudge just one of those hairpin turns, you could end up falling right off the side of the mountain to the ground. The narrow roads, the hairpin turns, and the great heights make this one of the most dangerous roads in the world. Number 10. Hana, Hawaii. Hawaii is known for being a tropical paradise. While Hawaii is a beautiful place, it does have its dangerous areas. There is a road that connects Hana and Kualuhi that can be deadly when traveled upon. The road is extremely narrow, and along the way there are 59 bridges. Of those 59 bridges, 46 have just one lane. This makes passing over the bridges extremely dangerous. If you're planning to travel on this road, you need to have a backup plan. There are so many landslides along the road that the road is often closed. It can be especially dangerous if you're driving down the road and you get caught in a landslide yourself. Number 11. Côte de la Bonne, France. This is one of the most dangerous roads in France. It's located high in the French Alps, right near the Italian border. Along the roadway are some of the steepest, sharpest turns in the world. Driving along this roadway is so dangerous, many people find alternate routes. There are hundreds of car accidents on this road every year, many of them resulting in death. Number 12. Gotthard Pass, Switzerland. This road passes through the Alps, and when driving on it, you can see some of the most beautiful scenery in the world. It's important that you don't get too engrossed with the beautiful views, though, because you need to really focus on the road in front of you. There are several twists and turns on this road. If you're not careful, you could drive right off the road and down a cliff. Number 13. Caucasus Road, Russia. This is a very narrow road that connects Ritox Lake and Sochi very high up in the mountains. There are no guardrails on this road, which makes driving on the winding roads very dangerous. Since the road is only wide enough for one vehicle to pass, it can get extremely dangerous if cars are coming in both directions. There aren't too many cars that take this road because of the dangers. The ones who do travel on this roadway do so extremely cautiously. Even though the roads are dangerous, the views are breathtaking. Number 14. The Island County Bridge, Washington. This bridge in Washington is relatively dangerous. Not quite as dangerous as it looks in this photo, though. The photo is actually a glitch in Google Earth. However, the bridge can still be dangerous to pass. The bridge itself is straight, but there aren't any safety rails to protect you in case of an accident. Once you've crossed the bridge, you're on land and the road is still dangerous. If you're planning on driving on this stretch of road, you should make sure that you pay very close attention. Number 15. Ashima Ohashi Bridge, Japan. When you look at this bridge in Japan, chances are you're thinking it has been photoshopped. It actually was not. This is how it looks. It connects the towns of Matsui and Sakaimanado. The reason that the bridge is so high is that ships need to be able to pass underneath. While this bridge looks extremely dangerous in the distance, it is actually a very well-engineered bridge which is completely safe to drive on. If you're afraid of heights, though, you might want to keep from looking down. If your fear of heights is debilitating, you might want to find an alternate route. Number 16. The Kalima Highway, Russia. This highway is also known as Death Road. It is because all of the people who died while constructing the road were buried around the road or underneath. This road is very dangerous to drive on when it's raining. The clay covering the road becomes a thick mud blanket which can swallow up every vehicle in its way. During the winter, you need to worry about the sub-zero temperatures, the ice, heavy snow, and the reduced visibility. Since this road can be so dangerous to travel on all year long, many people in the area choose to avoid the road altogether. Those who must drive on the highway do so with extreme care.